Hey, I'm Trace. I'd like to thank you for taking the time to view this DVD. This is a story of my redemption. This is a story of where God has brought me from and where he's taken me to. This is not infotainment by any means. This is not to glorify my past or to glorify who I was or the things that I did or even to glorify who I am now. This is to glorify my King, Jesus Christ, and the mess that he brought me out of and has taken me to. I'd also like to say I would use some parental guidance on this. There is some very graphic and mature subject matter here, and I just think it'd be good to use some wisdom on what age range would be viewing this. And once again, all the glory goes to Jesus, and this is my story.
I was born on July 12, 1963, in Ann Arbor, Michigan, to Virginia and Calvin McNutt. I also had a sister who was born 10 years prior to me, and of course, I was the new baby boy, and all the attention was focused on me, unfortunately for her. I had a very dysfunctional family. My mother was very abusive, very dominant. My father was very meek and humble and sensitive and quiet, and we never wanted to make any kind of waves to disturb mom. My mother and my sister had absolutely no relationship, and then bring in the new baby boy that my mother was absolutely obsessed about, their relationship deteriorated to abuse and rejection, and all the attention was focused on me, and I became my mother's new obsession. We were Catholic. I grew up Catholic. It was mandatory that we went to church every Sunday. It was mandatory that we went to catechism. The belief in God wasn't something we were led to choose. It was forced on us. And I know that they were trying to do good by that, but we were brought up into a series of rituals and Catholicism, and actually it really didn't have any effect in our life whatsoever. As far for me, it didn't. There was a movie, though, that would come on every Easter called The King of Kings. It's a movie about the Passion of Christ and his final days before his crucifixion. And I was only about 4 or 5, but this movie, for some reason, would have this extreme effect on me. I remember very clearly at such an early age watching it and just breaking down and weeping during the crucifixion and the resurrection. Somehow it pierced me even at that early of an age. Something in that, the truth in it, stirred in me somehow. And that still remains very vivid in my mind today. My father was a construction worker, a heavy machine operator. He drove bulldozers and did all that kind of hard physical labor. He was very much a man's man. But he was struck with heart disease, and he became very, very ill. And what families in Michigan did back then in the 70s was they uprooted and they moved to Florida into a warmer climate that helped the heart. And my sister stayed in Michigan. And my parents packed me up, and at 8 years of age, we transported to Clearwater, Florida, where I knew absolutely no one, and we were starting a new life over from scratch.